So hello everyone, Myrmonden here, welcome to my live reaction of Souma episode 13, I guess, season 3. I'm gonna call it that, it's called San Sara, right, so, you know, third plate. And I'm excited! It's excited to see, of course, the food gasm. Erina knows that Souma is a contributor to San, that's gonna be awesome. I am so happy about this, in one of my favorite animes, right? I love Souma, it's a freaking awesome anime. And right now, it's gonna be a new opening, right? So, like, I'm gonna cut that out of the video, it's gonna be awesome as well. And the openings are so good in Souma too! So, yeah, let's start watching it. So, 3, 2, 1, and go. Give it to me. Oh, yeah. Raise that volume up. Mmm! Oh, he's noting when he's appearing, yeah. The different, all the evil seats, yeah. It was a train thing. Oh yeah, it's gonna be a big thing, of course. Oh, with the food! great. They're all gonna probably be about the tracks now, right? I'm getting some massive goosebumps now. Yeah, I'm like, yes! It's finally back! The greatest food anime ever! Yes! Oh yeah, and on this cage. Oh yeah. Oh, I can't wait. Oh yeah, Aldin is outside, yeah. This dude is gonna be badass. Yeah, this thing with the beard thing, yeah, that's gonna be. And that's a flash, of course. Never seen him with powers up, yeah. This thing, a team up here. Oh, this is nice. Yeah, with the, of course. See to change sight and so on, right? Like Koga, yeah. Let's see different seats again. Oh, this is gonna be awesome! Oh yeah, this is gonna be really awesome. I'm having so much goosebumps now. Oh, this is gonna be so awesome.